Hello, today I am unboxing WayV's album, Kickback. I've already pulled the extras out over here. I haven't looked at them, but you know, I usually leave them over to the side. So I got the Hitchhiker version. It's a track list. Excited. Oh, that's so cool that it changes. My sister has the other version. So I knew it did this, but I'll show what it looks like without the case on. Or whatever you want to call that, sleeve. Oh, it's so pretty. I love him. I love everyone, all of them. Oh, yeah, yeah. Nice, and I have the cheetah print set in 10. I think somebody else has it too. I've already forgotten. I know I literally just looked. Is it? It's Lucas. That's right. Yeah, and close up. Close up a shatter. Pages are really thick, which is nice because I feel like they're stronger that way, but I'm clearly having trouble turning it. Also, my hands are really pink because I just dyed my hair. And when I rinsed it out, it stained my hands. Just in case anybody was wondering why that was happening. There's no weird filter. My hands are pink. Andre's jacket here has got a lot going on. It's a nice picture of them all. That time I didn't miss anything, right? Was it 16? Oh. Yeah, 115, 16. I like it when the pages are numbered because then I know if I miss something. Okay. Oh, and there's the disc. I thought it was gonna be in that little folder. Oh my goodness. Here. Let's start with what's in here. I don't remember what it said it came with. Oh, what my sister got with us. Oh. Must be a. Oh. Right, I remember now. So, look at the back, like they're kind of all. All the the backs are the same that front, as that front there. Lovely. Alright, and there's a postcard here. Ooh, I got 10. Oh, I love it. Alright, and then here's the photo part. I'm having trouble. Oh, I can't tell whose name it is. Oh, oh my god, he's so pretty. Ooh. Awesome. Okay, thank you for watching.